Hi guys, Hannah from Offleash Canine Training London. Today we have Caesar, who's an 11-month-old German Shepherd. This little fella came to us 3 months old for a puppy consult, just general advice on how they should bring him up, tips and tricks. He's done great, he knows his commands. The only thing he's struggling with is distraction. The owners aren't quite sure how to get him there. So he's here, 2 week board and train, gonna make him a superstar. Just make sure that he knows everything. Caesar, come, sit. Caesar, sit. Good boy. Down.
Yes, good. Good boy.
Come.
Yes, good boy.
Caesar, place. Place. Yes. Nearly. Caesar, try again. Place. Yes, yes. Good boy. Yes, good boy. Okay, nearly. So, Caesar, there's not a lot going on at the moment. He does know his stuff. Check us in 2 weeks' time to see his progress.
Caesar had a problem pulling on the lead, getting distracted by other dogs, cats, and squirrels. He would kind of fixate on them. That was just before we sent him to off-leash. Since he's been back, the distraction is no longer there. He no longer pulls on the lead. He's also, his heel command and his stay command is fantastic. His attitude has not changed in the slightest. He's still the same puppy that we dropped off 2 weeks ago. Hannah has been absolutely fantastic as a trainer. Answered all our questions even before Caesar went on the training. I highly recommend this, or we highly recommend this to anybody interested in getting the dog the best training in London.